I will introduce you now to Brother Ala, the dedication volunteer who has worked hard with us to send the aids for the people since the beginning of the war. Brother Ala, say hi. Also, we will show you the destruction around us caused by the Israeli occupation forces. You can see here around us all this destruction. This most of it are economic building, like factories and homes as well. Here we have homes. All these places destroyed because of the Israeli airstrikes and bombing in the Nusayrat area. Here we can see it used to be a bank. This one used to be a bank, a national bank, Palestinian national bank. Also here I think house. Then we have another bank here, I think. As you can see, all this destruction, destroying everything. Everything destroyed. Here, the Palestine bank here, Islamic Palestine bank. The traffic light as well.